Castle was a summon all along. The light of destiny. I'll kneel down so we're the same height. Let's do it. Show the ridiculous powerfulness. Isn't he a big old bitch? More Bahamas. Alexander's just like, I'm a holy castle. Got wings and everything. And now for the other bad thing. I don't even know you, sir. Enslave the summon, damn it. Ah, Garland. Of course he can. Phew, that was quite the trip. I'm never gonna ride on an airship again. Captain's in town, shiz. So, we have to find the other one too. They're probably together. She jumped off the ship, remember? Thank you. go upstairs. Right, I know exactly where she went. I'm going on the right, because she went left. Well, fortunately, I was mistaken. Oh, of course they don't close behind me. So what is that? Sick. It's a, okay. Falls downstairs. It's like, what? I was about to say for a second, I was like, what is he hanging on to? Her grumpy little smirk. We'll talk later. Alexander, go! They will never be circulated into collecting souls, bastard. Achoo. Oh God, of course I'm talking to you guys. He's probably awake. get here? Well, there was an explosion. Fine, I'll do it. That's unfortunate. No mail for you. And save in, then hopefully we will be getting out of here fairly quickly. Oh, there he is. Go to the king's room. I feel like crap. Okay, I guess. Oh yeah, the telescope, right, all the way up there. He's just like, what the fuck? Just came to check how you are, man. It was definitely Queen of the Washed Shore. Definitely has to be. Captain, we found this thing. Likes to eat frogs. And I used to be a sea dog. I know a thing or two about these things. It's dead. I'm not dead. What do you mean? Jesus! Up to the telescope. Get out of my way, people. Ride in the elevator. Fancy steam engine. Hold on a minute. I just want to say a few words. What do you mean, sir? There we go. We went through some crazy stuff. Yeah, there was summons and a random giant eyeball in the sky that killed the summons. Friggin' the other one jumped from the airship. What did I do wrong? Oh, she can't talk right now, I don't think. You still owe me a date. Let's go. Active time event. So, I had to tell him to go to Sid's room. Fuck. Well, ring it if you're still there. There he is. The tiny bug man is looking for you. Didn't fight with nobody. All the royal chambers.
I just committed, okay.
All the atrocities?
I'm a minor, I can't actually commit crimes, but if I could.
You're at the age now where they can charge you as an adult. You're like, then yes, all the atrocities.
I'm gonna go commit arson as a crime.
It is.
Set something on fire.
I wonder if arson has to be a specific thing.
Noodles. I'm gonna set some noodles on fire just for the flavor.
So the noodles shall be burned. I don't think.
And they smell the smoky earth towel too.
Exactly. It's also flavor.
Now to go see the giant bug on his throne. Well, I guess he's not a giant bug, he's still almost like a foot and a half tall. Go right ahead, the Regent is expecting you. I've been trying to push the door open the whole time. The others are waiting for you in the dining room. What? I just came from the dining room. Why did you make me come up here? Oh, that's convenient. I should have just taken that way. Don't do it. It's a trap. Let us begin. Let's. So, where should I start? I don't know. You're the one that's called this press conference. I know you can't believe it. So many people. No, you definitely couldn't have stopped her. She was evil. To no avail. Who knows? Well, we're gonna find out when we kill him! Plan to fight him with a sword? Wheels in motion, eh? All black mages with sticks. And of course, the clowns. Send in the clowns. That's what I'd like to know. Yes, we'll stop him, no worries. Sorry I'm late, here I am. Don't worry, they're just upstairs. No talking for her. I'll be back in a minute. Mid-level, of course. She's sitting on her bed. Well, we could probably all see that. And wavy motions. Can you look after him for a while? What are you guys gonna do? We're gonna kick the shit out of that guy. We have to babysit him too. Give it a go. My hammer. Why does he keep stepping forward every time? So, this is my hammer, man. This way, she's probably right there. Nope, she disappeared. Oh, that hurt. Oh, again. Like that is where we shall end it.